Hey, and welcome to Smart Office, weekly tips and tricks to work around Microsoft Office applications. Today, I will show you something that has to do with Microsoft Excel.
How to use Sheet View in Microsoft Excel. Now in Microsoft Excel, we can create customized views without being disturbed by others. These views are named Sheet Views. For example, we can create a filter that will only display the data that is important for us, without being affected by other users on the same worksheet. We can even set up multiple sheet views on the same worksheet. These views that we create are temporary, so if we need to save them, we just select the view name from the Sheet View drop-down menu, type a name, and finish. To find out more about Sheet View, just watch the video below. To create a sheet view, we must move to the tab View and locate the area Sheet View of the ribbon from the left. To create a new sheet view, I just press the New Sheet View button, and straight away the appearance of Excel changes. And at the tab at the bottom, next to the name of the tab, we can see an icon there that indicates that we're in Sheet View. If we want to keep the sheet view, we just press the Keep button. And once we press the Keep button, we have the Sheet View options. A dialog box that appears where we can rename the sheet. Test, for example. Save. We can duplicate the sheet. Or we can delete the sheet. Are you sure? Cancel. And at the bottom here, we have the Switch To button. Depending on how many sheet views we have created, we can switch to each one of them. And exit from Sheet View.
Thank you for watching. If you liked what you saw in this video, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, head down to the comment section and let me know.